this case consider the issue of indecency, and whether or not it was indecent to allow a young person to watch their parents have sex and be encouraged to watch or join in. In this case, a husband and wife were convicted of various sexual acts upon their children. One of the acts was when they had sex whilst the child was in the bedroom, and the child was encouraged to watch. They appealed the decision on the basis that it was 6 years from the date of the alleged offence, which prevented them from